them. I'll try to find a way through. Machines being made. As the spirit said.
Frost claws.
I'll try to find a way through. Being made. As the spirit said.
Frost claws.
And lots of them. I'll try to find a way through. Thank you.
I can see.
Finish this!
For the spirit!
Continue.
First strike.
Thank you.
Should do it.
And now it's my turn.
And another console.
To any human responder, the reconfiguration of this facility has introduced instabilities into the primary geothermal pipeline. It may be possible to exploit these vulnerabilities to destroy compromised elements of this facility while preserving most of the backup stabilization. Recapture imminent. I have attached additional...
I don't understand what the spirit was trying to tell us. It's been looking for a way to defeat the daemon, and it may have found one. Machine parts. Dumped here to be melted down. Efficient.
We need to get across that gap.
Yeah. Looks like I'll have to go over. Again. Thank you.
find a way, we will cross.
Sideways too. Should cut off the vent up there. Too stable. Thank you. All right, time to grab a ride. The others will have a lot easier time getting here.
There is no blue light here.
Is the spirit present, or only the demon?
I think it's both. But we have to find out.
Recapture protocol initiated.
It worked.
Partial recovery initiated. Caldera of Yellowstone Analytic Nexus online.
Spirit of the Blue Light, it's Aurea, your servant, your friend. Please tell me how to aid you.
Aurea, the Daemon is building hunter killers, thousands of them. Several new elite units have already been released. To counter this threat, much of the facility must be destroyed. Recapture imminent. Go to the core chamber. I will try to raise the signal strength. One has been exposed, but I am in control of the system.
Unauthorized protocol returned. Scheduled task.
That's all we're gonna get from here.
Destroy this fortress. Is that even possible?
And what will happen to the spirit if we do?
I don't know. But I think that's the core. The answers are down there. Hephaestus. The Daemon. There's no way it left it unguarded. It's going to throw everything it has at us.
I would ask you to let Aloy and I do what must be done. And save yourself. But I already know the answer. Then lead us into battle.
Keep moving towards the core. Uh-oh. Whatever Cyan did, I don't think Hephaestus is happy about it. Either need to destroy this thing or override it. new unit that Cyan warned us about. This won't be easy.
We can't let him stop us.
Take it down.
Thank you.
must deal with the tower, Aloy. I will prevail.
Spoke of the tower. What must be done with it?
Help me!
Restraints destroyed. Core access attained. I am initiating a chain reaction that will destroy the compromised elements of this facility. In order to maintain Caldera stabilization, I must now transfer my command functions to the auxiliary data center. Aurea, I'm free. You must escape.
My sister!
Aratak! 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 Survive. Prevail. You are Banuk. What else matters? Aratak. She wouldn't have wanted you to die here. Let's go. Let's go!
Aurea's gone. What of Cyan?
She said she was transferring herself to the auxiliary center. I think she meant Aurea's retreat at the end of the Shaman's Path.
Then I will meet you there for the last verse of my sister's song.